Right hand side team shirt. We're gonna pass upon James Bond film team. Has been abandoned because singer Amy Winehouse is not ready to make music. Producer Mark Ronson is the Brit Award winner. Told Sky News that unless by some miracle of science it gets recorded and someone sings a vocal, the song would not materialize. Ronson added that their work on other new music had not been finished either. White House spokesman said the decision was taken because she had other ideas about how the song should be developed. Own decisions. She has always made her own decisions about her music. Needless to say, this is part of the process between artist and producer, and we're sure they will continue to make great music together, he added. The pair had yet to be officially signed up to compose the theme for Quantum of Solace. Ronald Ronson said in a recent interview that the singer had been approached to work on the project. He added that a demo had been produced, which sounds like a James Bond theme. Ronson said that they were probably in competition with loads more really famous people to write the song, but hoped they would have a chance to write the next one if they were unsuccessful. White House, whose battle against drink and drug addiction has overshadowed her musical success, recently received a police caution for comments after slapping a man.